What's going on, guys? I'm the Gaming Indian, and this is State of Decay Breakdown. The last part got cut off because I ran out of disk space, and it cut off as I was actually saying this very sentence that it might cut off because I'm running low on disk space. It's amazing. So it's just a tiny bit that didn't record of me saying that sentence. Other than that, everything was okay. So we gathered people and we did a few missions, and I think I gathered some supplies, and I thought that I had I do have enough instance, but I don't have enough those things, fuel, materials. So we need a lot of materials and we need a lot of fuel. I thought this fuel that I'm taking would be enough, but it isn't. So let's see, we have 18 fuel, we need a lot more. So let's go search for stuff, but I really need to clear this infestation out. That's like right next to our camp, so that's what I'm gonna do. And this, whoa! How the hell?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
I think I'll be able to.
You know,
yep. Let's do this. Let's do the engine first. How much for how long it take? 29 minutes, okay. So probably be the next part. Okay, cool. Still need to, we should gather more supplies. Materials. A lot more materials. Let's go get some. Now first I need to clear that infestation because that is pissing me off. I need to find a way over there first. I fucking hate bloaters. Should have taken a powerhouse character, but okay, this will do. Okay, I think I'm gonna foot slap it over there. Let's zip. Okay, so he is trained. Yep, he's trained pretty much. No biting, handy pimp. Not happening. Okay, so his cardio needs a lot of work. Have to have a snack before he bites you. Cool. Where's this guy? He's inside. But the infestation is over here. And this place has ammo, I think. I'm pretty sure about that. Let's see. It might also have meds. Hello. Yeah, my friends are coming to greet me, I think. What's up? Gosh. And by friends, I mean these guys. Oh.
Nice.
No, you don't need a breeder. Please don't die. No, breather, not a breeder. I'll be weird. Okay, you need to run. Bit and dip him. You die first. Ooh, that was sweet. Thanks, man. Please touch me. Sweet.
Looks pretty clear to me.
Awesome. This place has a lot of materials, but I'm gonna search the camps outside first. Quick. Ammo. I don't think I can establish an outpost. Oh my god. Look at that sweet rifle.
This is good, right?
Game launcher,
I mean,
some ammo. And I'm gonna leave
sit
one
tight.
Over here.
I'm
and I'm gonna
home.
Call it. No. The subscriber. Oh, what subscriber? Scavenger. Calling the subscriber. It's my car. Oh, yes. I think. The part that I thank my new subscribers, one was Ethan the cool kid Ethan, and the other one was Cheyenne Thompson. I hope you don't mind me disclosing this information. The part that in which I thank these guys, that part lost its audio. No. So I again want to thank you guys for subscribing. I hope you stay subscribed, and I really hope you enjoy these gameplays. Cool. Things are going my way. You know, gaining one subscriber means a lot right now. And it will mean a lot to me later too, but you know, these first few subscribers are like extremely valuable. And I also want to say that I think that I'm capable of making fan art for you guys, my new subscribers, and like of any cartoon character, any character you want. I'll be free of charge, of course, as a thank you. And all you need to do is comment in the comment section below and let me know if you want it.
How's it going?
I'm almost there.
But not right now, because I think if you request anything, it will be done after.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
1.5 months, because that's how long my papers are gonna be. Stop dancing. No. You don't need to be happy. Because I'm happy. Okay. Sweet. Yeah, someone told me that at higher levels I need to use a lot more guns and ammunition. Just like you have to in Lifeline. Row your boat. And I have 200 influence. I think I can. Could have done more, but. Sweet. Oh my god, I have so much influence. I'm happy. How much time do I have? 4 minutes. What should I do? First of all, make snacks, more snacks. Search for materials, of course. And what else? Should I set up crafts? How much does it cost? Yep, let's do this. Doesn't cost that much. Only 4 minutes. I think I'm gonna do some missions and I'm gonna take peace right up. Yes, of course, now they're gonna start playing music and whatnot. Reload this. Let's see. Juggernaut besiege feud. To do a juggernaut mission, I need explosives like these. Two of these should do it. Yep, let's go. I have 3 minutes. I don't know if I'll be able to do it in 3 minutes. Let's see. I can always cut the parts like traveling, but I've seen that when I do that, the rendering time goes up. If it's not a single video. So I prefer not doing that, and since we are in a time crunch, I'm gonna take the faster car. And in my head, this is the faster car. Seems like it. Where is the Juggy mission? No. Let me see. Okay. I see where it is. Maybe.
I'm headed out.
I'm not sure.
Hear ya.
It's in the graveyard, I think. Not so creepy graveyard. The one I find creepy is the one where the storyline mission. There's one of the storyline missions where Doc Hansen is like, I don't know, he's grieving or something. That graveyard looks creepy.
We need to make things safe.
Yep.
Lead the way.
Of course, I agree with you. Juggies need to be dealt with. Load this for extra influence.
See you back at base.
See what's
see
in here.
Soon.
Okay, my hard disk is doing weird things again. So I'm gonna.
Heads up, we got zombies coming in.
I think I wanna fall the park. No. No, please don't. So if this part abruptly cuts off, you know that it's because my hard disk ran out of space. I'll return. So I know where that place is. Is she in? I think. 1 minute time crunch is real. Let's go. Where are you, Jugi? Let's kill the horde. Select my grenade and just be quiet. Where are you, Jugi? Where are you? I hear a. What is it? Oh no, 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 no. Slip away. Where is the... I heard him. Damn it, man. I'm running out of dead space. No, 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 fair. No, come on. You son of a bitch. Kill him! Kill him! Yes! Where is the juggernaut? Fucking asshole. If he's in here. Oh. Okay, so I've run out of time. Creepy, creepy. I don't know if I'll be able to. Oh my god! First time I've seen this guy in. Side house. Sweet. That was easy. Okay, so guys, I think I should cut this part right here. Oh, nope. Not that I wanna, but I have to. I'm running out of this guy. So, I hope you have a great day. Good luck with whatever you're doing. Okay. Also, thank you to my new subscribers. Let's have a cheer for them.
You, my friend? You rock.
Yes, you guys are indeed rock. So,
damn tired.
Have a great time, good luck with whatever you're doing. And finally, take it easy.
Good, right?